He's just working those moves. They're just vibing in space on an alien planet. No big deal. Hey, how's it going, everybody? Welcome back to my channel. My name is Frassix, and in today's video, I'm gonna be reacting to the Weeknd's music video for I Feel It Coming featuring Daft Punk. This is from his Starboy album, which I have yet to react to. I'm gonna be reacting to it, don't worry. But the main reason why I'm reacting to it right now is because of the fortunate news that Daft Punk will be retiring from the music industry, and it's super sad. You know, they have given us a lot of memorable hits throughout the years and decades that they've been in basically Daft Punk. So I just decided, you know what, for this video in particular, I wanted to pay tribute to them and I guess watch something that I haven't watched from them yet. And you know what, I love The Weeknd and I love this song, so I was just like, I haven't seen the music video for it, so that's what I'm gonna be doing right now. This is one of my favorite songs from The Weeknd. It's just a very feel good, happy, positive song, and so upbeat. And he performed it at the Super Bowl, which if you guys haven't checked out any of my reactions to The Weeknd's music videos or performances or anything, the link for that will be in the description below. But yeah, I'm just really excited just to get into this. I'm not really sure what to expect, but you know what, I'm just gonna stop talking and start reacting. So without further ado, here's my reaction to The Weeknd's music video for I Feel It Coming featuring Daft Punk. Okay, are you guys ready? Here we go. And sorry about those glares right there, but let us begin this video. And hopefully you guys can hear it too. So. Hey, I just love the retro aspect. He probably took inspiration from this and just brought it into his After Hours era. I Feel It Coming. Awesome, awesome. I think he's like on an alien planet. Maybe, I'm not really sure. Hey, in the flashy jacket, you know what? He took a lot of inspiration from this, I bet, for the After Hours era. Hey. What is that? Oh, that's pretty. Are those supposed to be your statues? Is he like in a statue graveyard or something? Where's Daft Punk? They usually make cameos in their music videos. This is awesome. Hey, he's just working those moves. Oh, that's cool. That's a cool transition. Where is, what is, what's happening? I just love how it's like a kind of like a VHS effect on this music video. You know what? Is that... is that like an alien babe that he's dancing with? That's funny. I thought she was made out of lava first. What's gonna happen? I feel it coming. Sing, everyone. I feel it coming, babe. Okay, we're going through different nebulas and galaxies. They're just vibing in space on an alien planet. No big deal. Is it gonna get beamed up or something? I'm surprised Daft Punk hasn't made a, just like a cameo yet. What was that? She just Medusa, or she was Medusa. What? I don't know. What is that? What? The storyline. I didn't even know there was gonna be a storyline. What is... hey, come through editing. Is this supposed to be like a Medusa kind of thing? Hey, 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 hey. Oh no, he's turning to stone. Freaking snake. Well, rip to him. Oof, kind of reminds me of Pompeii a little bit. That was a lot deeper than I thought it was gonna be for this music video. Wait. They, is that... Yo. Oh, does it remind me of Katy Perry's ET music video? Oh, there's Daft Punk. Aw. It's gonna happen. Is this Starboy? What? Okay, and that was the music video for I Feel It Coming. And was the very ending like the Starboy? That was really interesting because I don't think the music video would continue on from I Feel It Coming to Starboy. It was probably just like something like a tease or something. But I thought that was just really cool, and that was a lot deeper than I was thinking it was gonna be. I thought it was just gonna be like vibing on an alien planet or something with like an alien chick or something, and that's basically what it was. But then like that last chorus part when the eclipse happened, then you turned to stone, and I was like, he was being Medusa'd or something, and she was like turned to stone and everything. Which, if you don't know who Medusa is, it's basically this like, I forgot, it's like Greek or something, where like she's like having a head full of, instead of hair, it's snakes, and she turns people to stone. So that's what I basically thought it was, and it kind of is, I think, from the snake symbolism. I'm not really sure how that fits into it, but if you guys know like theories or the storyline to this, leave a comment down below and explain it to me. But overall, I just really dig this music video. Like, of course, he sings amazing in the song, and Daft Punk, you know, they had to include their cameo and stuff, which is really cool. I thought, like, I was kind of surprised, like, when the music video ended, I was like, you know what, they're not gonna be in here, you know, but it's their like music video and stuff. But then like they did come at the very end, and I thought that was super cool. And Abel's acting abilities always amaze me. Like, I don't, like, I'll feel like he won't act in the music video, but then he suddenly like has a storyline, and he's like suddenly like this like great actor, and he's like doing all these things. I'm just like, that's absolutely crazy that he can do that. And of course, like throughout like his entire performances and his personas that he's put on that I've, you know, watched so far, I'm not surprised at all that he did this for this music video. And I'm really glad that he did, because this overall was a pretty good music video. It gave me kind of like different vibes, you know, like the 80s vintage vibe, but then it also gave me like music video vibes, you know, like Katy Perry's ET music video and Ariana Grande's Break Free music video. And I thought it was just really cool and just incorporated a bunch of things, and it just ended up in this great masterpiece. So congratulations to The Weeknd and Daft Punk on this music video. I know, again, I'm a few years late, but you know what, I did this in dedication to Daft Punk and their retirement. You know, congratulations to them, and I might be reacting to a few more Daft Punk things. If you guys have any suggestions as to what I should react to from them, leave a comment down below and I might check a few out. But yeah, that's pretty much it for me, guys. Thank you guys so much for watching. I really did enjoy reacting to this music video. If you guys like this video, give it a thumbs up, subscribe, all the usual things, follow me on my social media accounts. Just keep up with everything The Weeknd and Daft Punk that I do. And until the next video, the wonder won't stop. I'll talk to you guys later. Bye. Boo!